Today's spaceflight will be the very first for NASA's Christina Koch.
We have to answer humanity's call to explore. We have to set ourselves as the leadership in proactively seeking out challenges and learning that when we focus on one thing and we focus on it together, we can achieve anything.
I am someone who has loved exploration on the frontier since I was little. I used to be inspired by the night sky, and throughout my career, it's been this balance between engineering for space science missions and doing science in really remote places all over the world. I loved things that made me feel small, things that made me ponder the size of the universe, my place in it, and everything that was out there to explore. And I put that stuff to work, making science gadgets for NASA space science missions and working really hard in that career, but also setting goals in hobbies that I had. I learned to rock climb, I learned to sail, finally learning surfing at this point in my life. And so I think working hard on all fronts to be a better person and to contribute the most to the world is really what's important to me. I really don't remember a time when I didn't want to be an astronaut. For me, I learned that if I was going to be an astronaut, it was because my passions turned me into someone that could contribute the most as someone contributing to human spaceflight. So I didn't necessarily live my life according to checkboxes of how you can become an astronaut, but I followed those passions and one year looked at who I had become and the skills I had gathered, and I asked, could I sit across from a table and present myself as someone who could do this well? And I thought, I'm going to give it a shot. You know, there was a moment where it came to me that this was the most exquisite personal and professional moment of my life, a moment of career culmination where everything I had learned personally, professionally, every skill I had been taught, every hero I had emulated, it was all coming together in this moment. And I realized that I wanted my work to tell every single person on Earth that they could have that moment too if they worked hard for it. And I wanted every single person on Earth to feel that same feeling.
If you enjoyed this video and would like to see more NASA content, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe on our channel.